Hello everyone, this is me Azmeen and welcome you all to my channel The Glam Mom. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to make an hair oil at home to prevent hair fall. Hair fall is something that we all dread about and it really makes us worry why we lose so much of hair. So friends, do try this hair oil at home and let me know in the comment section how you found it. Now, before we start the video, for those who are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel, The Glam Mom, and next to the subscribe button, there's a small little bell icon. Do press that to get the notifications of all my upcoming videos. Okay then, now without wasting time, let's start with the video. So now, to make this oil, we need coconut oil. So here I have used this virgin coconut oil. It's of Organic India. It's a cold pressed coconut oil. You can use any oil that you get in the market, even parachute coconut oil, you can use that. Next, I need almond oil. So here I have used Rogan Badam almond oil. Again, you can use whichever you like. Then you need a little of castor oil and aloe vera gel. So here I have used this Wow aloe vera gel. It states it is 99% pure aloe vera gel and I have bought this from Amazon. And I need vitamin E capsules. Okay, so now in a bowl we'll be taking 4 spoons of coconut oil. The vitamins and essential fatty acids which are naturally present in the coconut oil helps to nourish the scalp. Then we'll be taking 1 spoon of almond oil. Almond oil gives hydration to the hair which helps them to look shiny and feel soft. Next, we'll be taking 1 spoon of castor oil. Castor oil helps increasing blood circulation which improves hair growth. Next, we'll be taking 2 spoons of aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel acts as a great conditioner and leaves your hair smooth and shiny and it also promotes hair growth. Next, we'll be taking 2 tablets of vitamin E capsules. The vitamin's antioxidant properties help to reduce hair fall and assist in maintaining the hair growth. Now, mix all this very well and your oil is ready to use. This oil helps prevent hair fall and it also helps in hair growth and leaves behind shiny hair. This can be used both by men and women. Remember to make this oil only just before you want to apply. I have already made the oil and now I will show you how to apply it on the scalp. Firstly, we will be parting the hair and with the help of a cotton ball, I will dip it in the oil and then I will start applying the oil on the parting. That is, I will start with the scalp and then moving to the roots and then mid ends to the end of the hair. I will take thin sections and then continue in the same way. So this way, I will finish the full hair. Always remember, scalp and roots are the main important part of the hair, so start from there moving downwards. After completing the front section, do the back section in the same way. Apply this oil at least twice a week and you will notice a difference. Once this application is complete, just rub some oil on your palms and with the tips of the fingers, just gently massage the scalp so that the oil penetrates in the scalp. Massage it from all the sides. The hair oil application is done. Now just tie the hair and keep this oil on the scalp for at least 2 to 3 hours or overnight and then wash.
So I really hope you've liked this video and if you've liked it, don't forget to press the like button, share this video with everyone and do leave in your comments down in the comment section and tell me how you've liked the video. Also for those who are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel The Glam Mom and also next to the subscribe button there's a small little bell icon, do press that to get the notifications of all my upcoming videos. Okay then, bye!